judges and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
Leave!
You know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it.
Where's my...
We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita.
Sure.
Javier Coronel Bayardo, which is a mouthful, so let's call him what his rich friends do. Carzita. He's a method, a Mexican preppy, or a prepsicum if you prefer. His main achievement in life was to win the sperm lottery. Gonzalo Coronel Bayardo, telecom billionaire, is his daddy. Gave Sonny everything. Money, cars, education, BA from Harvard, MBA, Wharton Business, D-Phil from Oxford to acquire a little sophistication and some good English clothes. Now he gets his own resort to run. This used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into an exclusive resort.
Holy shite.
It's here that Carzita does what Carzita does best, making connections between Santa Blanca and anyone that's anyone. CEOs, politicians, judges, socialites, even celebrities. You know who that is, right? Hint. She just went to rehab.
Hint, she's a slut.
What Carzita offers the cartel is more than just business deals. It's a level of corruption.
Oh my gosh, get on with it. Alright. Where is my bike? Alright.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Wow, 20 viewers. What's going on, guys? Chilling. Playing this shit. Doing ramps. Fucking... What the shit? Alright. Oh my god. Help? Alright, fuck this, dude. Well. Fuck you. Let's go. There's another bike up here, Samuel. Hello? Oh, there it is. Give me that. Alright, guys. Fuck. Jesus, man. Alright. Ooh!
Men at top is El Cardi.
A helicopter! What?
Other guy in the mix is Ramon Feliz.
Ghost Ride the Whip!
Inexplicably started vlogging for the cartel.
Alright.
I'll pilot.
See you guys. Fuck you. Bye. Bye-bye.
Set. Let's go.
Back up a little bit. There we go. I hate these helicopters. They suck ass. So what's my objective? No, wrong button. Oh, that was the wrong button. Whoops. How do I... Oh, I know. Alright, what do I have to do? Oh wow, okay. Destroy all ovens and mixers. I feel like I've already done this. Oh. Alright guys, we're jumping out. Go right here. Oh shit. Alright, how do I just go down?
Hold on,
there we go.
We got hostile activity.
Oh.
Next to the container, see?
Shit. Alright, so.
Drone is airborne.
Let's send this bitch out. Boink.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Oh, that's a good guy.
I got a third.
That needs to be destroyed. I'm gonna shoot that. No, No, it's not a bad guy. Where are these fucking bad guys, dude? Fuck. Alright. That's not one.
We've got a couple of narcos by the camp entrance.
Alright, good. There should be one over here. Maybe. There he is. There's another one in here. Hello? Alright. So first, what we're gonna do, I cannot see. What the hell? Sorry. First, what we're gonna do is shoot that big bitch. Silencer's on. Now they can't call for backup. Mark that, prick. Another guy over here.
Roger that. Target marked.
Should be. Hello. Took him out. That guy was taken out.
Check your targets. We got some aliens all over.
Yeah. Fucking no.
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun close to the container.
Oh, here we go. Call drops. Cringe.
Got it. Moving.
Shoot that bitch in the face. Now.
Shoot. Find a good position.
I can just shoot this guy in the face, I think. Three. Alright. Taking the fuck out, dude. That's a good guy. I need... Alright, let's just run over here. They're bound to find, some dead bodies here soon. Is that a bad guy?
Yo, cartel gunman. Near the container.
Oh, shit. Fuck! Shit. Right in the tum-tum. What? Well, this is gonna go to shit. Man. Oh, fuck. How did they? Oh my gosh, shoot this fucker. Yeah. If you guys could help, that'd be great. Oh, fuck. Alright. Oh my gosh. What bullshit is that? Okay, you guys can start fucking shooting now. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Do I have to... Fuck. Oh, grenade! Shoot!
Fire.
Thank you. Alright, yeah, they're doing some work now. Where's this prick? Oh, they're wrecking, dude. Whoa. Alright, watch this 360 nose go. Oh! Okay. Apparently, I'm awful. Alright, so. Yeah, fuck him up. Nope. Okay, yeah, fuck that dude. He said shit balls. Oh shit. Said shit balls. Yeah, dude. That thing's no joke, bro. Yeah, I know. What the fuck?
Hostile down.
Alright. Let's go. Oh, there's two.
Get ready. Wait.
Shit. Tango's next to the lab.
Alright, only shoot this. Fuck. Alright. I mean, they've already called reinforcements, but... Fuck it, dude. Oh, shit. Fuck that. Whoa. I need to get down, dude. I need to get down. Get down. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Dude, they're no match. I'm like Rambo. I don't know where that other guy is, but. So, what do I have to do?
Coming up on the objective. Get ready. We need to get inside and destroy their mixing vats and ovens.
Alright,
we'll shut the place down for months.
Do I just grenade it? Hold on, puppy. Oh, shit. Alright, maybe I just. I don't have any grenades. What do I do? Can I go up here? No? Alright, damn, dude. I don't know what to do. Oh, wait. Yeah, bro, you need grenades. Oh, you know what? Dingo, bingo. Pick up that. Suck on my dick.
Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Nice, dude. Fuck off.
Frag out. Get some.
Frag out. Get some. Oh, shit. Well, fuck you. How was I supposed to know? And shit. Oh, you got your name.
Frag out. Site destroyed.
El Emissario better pull his head out of
it. Oh, easy peasy, baby. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Fuck.
No, my lord. This is back at Harry. The damage you've done in Okoro has made El Emissario very nervous.
Alright, we need to GTA.
He's terrified of what El Yayo will think when he finds out how much production capacity has been lost.
Sounds good so far.
To make up the difference, El Emissario has ordered his men to take over a hospital in Okoro and convert it into a cocaine lab.
GTFO, bros.
We must keep the cartel from taking over the hospital.
Are they? Oh, dude, they want to fuck me up, don't they?
To my people as well.
Wait, I know what I can do. You can say hello to I want this one. I fuck you up now, bitch. Die.
They won't last long without help.
Shit.
Understood. Tell your people we're on the way.
New mission, talk with the rebel doc. This is the most viewers I've ever had. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. I'm hoping I'm making a few people laugh. Alright. I'm gonna turn this down. I feel like it's just blaring. I don't need it too loud. Well, shit. There we go. Alright. Get on this mini map right here. One viewer. Okay. I went from 20 to 1. And I think I'm the one. Dude, I'm not even worried about it. Not even worried about it, dude. Alright. Let's see here, bro. I need to. Going. What's this? Nah, fuck that. I don't want to do that. Where's the. There we go.
El Emissario is staging an attack on a local.
What?
And Pacatari needs help to defend it.
Fuck.
But helping Katari now will buy us a lot of support later on.
Fuck. Oh, shit. What? I'm on fire. Ah! I'm gonna explode. I need to just go hide. That way they're not trying to hunt my ass. Alright, there we go. Now I can fast travel to right. Yeah. Yeah. this should take him forever. Dun dun dun. Sorry, I got an email from work. Alright. So, boys, I'm on the motorcycle. That's what he says. It's so fucking stupid. Alright, let's go here. Alright, that's what I was gonna do.
Find the Rebel CO and tell him we're here.
Right behind you, boss.
Okay, let's go. Hello, amigo.
¿Qué tal, compas? You've come just
Battle
in time.
Bass.
A scout tell me El Emisario's men are on the way.
How's it looking here?
We've sent away as many doctors and patients as we could. Was a few trucks loaded with medicines and vaccines. That way, if the hospital is lost, at least there will be something left for the sick and injured. Ya, pues. My daughter was born in this hospital. Now here I am, carajo, defending it from cartel thugs who want to turn it into one of their damn cocaine labs. Is nothing sacred to these people?
Nothing but death, Kumpa. That's why we're here. El Emisario's men can hit the place at any moment. We need to get dug in tight before the shooting starts.
Roger that.
Making a fortress for my back. My back's broken. There we go. That's comfortable. Kinda. Alright, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Defending? Defending what? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay, so. Just. Fucking. Fuck them up! Fucking destroying! My lord! Wait. I can't see. Oh my lord, oh my lord, oh my lord. That's so satisfying.
This decided to show up to fight.
Wait, I wanna. Ah, shit. Alright, that's it. Oh, wait, there's this guy. Ah! Oh, I was gonna. Rambo's ass. Mates.
Drag out.
Shit! Shit! Did it blow up yet? Did my grenade just not blow up? What the fuck? Whatever. Dude, we're gonna get wrecked. Alright, so I can do this though. Suck my ass! Go, go, go! Why are you shitting me? Come on out, helicopter. Shit. Shit. Oh, that was so easy. Helicopters ain't shit anymore. I'm gonna fuck you up! Ah! Shoot him right in the dick. Wink. Oh, bullshit.
Looks like you really stirred the shit in the coral. Word of your attack just got back to El Sueño and he's out for blood.
Alright, pistol fucking whipping. Pistol whipping, bro.
What's this do for us?
Wait a sec. Your boy needs some. Can I put a, how do I do this? Edit? Parts? Scope? Sure. But, oh, it already has a silencer. Alright. So what does it sound like? Or what does it shoot like?
And we've been able to triangulate.
That is shit, bro. Oh, fuck. Oh my gosh!
We bring him in now.
Thanks, guys. Alright, I need to... Let's see. Fuck that gun, dude. Well, shit, this accuracy is not even... Alright, we'll just keep it then. We'll keep it, bro.
We'll take care of it. All tangles are down. Area secure.
Alright, so now... Oh, shit.
Okoro's a mess, and Sueño is calling for El Emisario's head. Not even El Yeyo can protect him now.
I'm gonna kill this guy.
And bring him in. Let's see if he's willing to cut a deal.
Oh, so far away. I guess this is the only place. Yeah, man, this is the only place we can go. Go, hyun. And then we go, meow. And then we kill, hyun. And that's how you do it. And that's how you do it, man. Maybe I can get some sick freaking guns, dude. Oh shit. Oh, it's nighttime. You know what that means, boys. I'm gonna fuck them up. I guess they don't. Alright. Alright, boys, I'm gonna take the bike.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
I'm riding the motorcycle. Yeah, no shit, bro. Oh, fuck. Okay. Alright, here we go. Oh, wee-hoo-hoo! Oh my gosh, bro. So many rocks. Fuck. What the shit, man? Literally... Every time I go on a motorcycle. There. There we go. We're cruising now, boys. Whee! Ah, shit. Alright, it's nice and wet so we can do some drifty drift, Tokyo drift stuff. Oh, shit. Man, I'm like a fucking professional. Excuse me. Hola. Wait. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. God damn it. Alright. Excuse me. Hola. Bam. Fuck you guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, what a horrible idea. Pull. Alright. Damn, dude, there's so far to go. Oh well. This thing doesn't go faster. Oh shit. What was that? Sorry. We're almost there, boys. Dude, oh shit, that was super close. Well. Damn, dude. Wait, what? Maybe we go up here? Alright, maybe. Okay, I'm gonna get off now. Where are my friends?
Bien, camarada. Congratulations on defending the hospital from el emisario Smith. We couldn't have done it without you.
Don't mention it, Katari. Just add it to your bill.
There is one more thing. Before the emisario's men attacked the hospital, one of my people loaded a truck with vaccines and tried to get them to safety. Unfortunately, he was stopped at the unit at checkpoint and the truck was confiscated. It's vital we get those vaccines, Yankee. The truck is at the unit at base.
No, what are you doing?
I know it's asking much of you.
Oh, frankly, shit.
There's no one else who can do it.
Fuck.
Understood. We'll see what we can
fuck.
Do.
Fuck! Tango's in March. Damn it! Fuck. Just kill him.
Weapons free.
That was so fucking stupid. Alright. Some fuckers up here. Alright, so we're gonna send this bitch out. There's a guy up here. Somewhere. Yeah, there it is. Oh, jeez.
Got any dad patrols in the area? Probably in response to all the shit we've been stirring here in Okoro.
What are we supposed to do then? Look at all these fucking people. Wow. Oh, stop. It's okay. Shh. Oh my lord. Got a sniper up there. Heavy dude. Wow. Oh man, look at all these fucking dudes. This is gonna be hard. Alright. Wow, holy shit. Alright, let's take out this one.
Just say the word.
Totally take this guy out. Now I'm gonna have this dude do it because no.
I have a shot.
You can go ahead and do it, bro. I trust you more than I trust myself. Now, jump! Alright, good shit. Jump! Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Shh. Okay, that could have been so bad, dude. Where is the guy?
Alert's open. Okay, that'll make things easier.
Who the fuck is he? There's a dude over there somewhere. Or maybe he's down here. Oh, fuck it. I don't care. I'm out of his sight. It's like, it doesn't matter. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Damn it. Fuck. Alright. Slowly. Can this guy be taken out?
I've got the target.
Fuck him up then, bro.
Tango down.
Okay, that scared me. Yeah, just sneak, bros. Just fucking sneak, dude. Now, there's gotta be an opening. Yeah. Dude, there's so many people, like, fuck. Where are these fuckers? Are you? Oh, over here.
That's 20 guys.
20 guys!
Sniper out there.
Damn. Oh my lord, dude. Anybody else? Fuck.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Oh, dude. Oh my gosh! How many people is that? Is it the same? No. Fuck, bro.
Target's marked. Good to go.
Yeah, we're gonna fuck them both up, dude.
Copy. Target marked. Ready to fire. Got it.
Good stuff. Can I hop? Nope, can't hop over there. Okay. So, the plan is, everybody... Wait a second. I'm gonna fuck this sniper up. Where's his face? Where is his face, man? Alright. Shit, let's get down. Fuck, bro, there's so many people. See, dude, if I start shoot, oh, look at this. If I start shooting, bro, they're gonna fuck me up.
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
Yeah, hold on, bro.
Target, say the word instead. Got it, ass down.
Who the fuck are these people walking up on?
Okay, we're still good.
Oh, shit, bro.
Coming up on the target area now. Get ready. Bowman can't wait to take a run at El Emissario. So watch your fire. We need to take him alive.
Copy that.
That means I have to kill all these pricks. Oh, let's take...
Tango's a mom. Standing by. Got the target. Good to go. That guy's history.
How do they not see that there are dead bodies on the ground? That, I don't understand that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, I can. Collateral? No. Fuck. Where's the sniper? Just chilling over there. Alright. Oh my gosh.
Back it up.
Where is this prick?
Target set, ready to assault.
Alright, boys, hold on. And fire, fire, fire!
Drop.
What about that guy? Shit! Where is he? Hello? Where the fuck is he? He's not on the other side, is he? It's right here.
Tango down.
Okay.
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
That fucker out, and then that fucker out.
Got the
see? Hold on, I want. Alright, fuck them both up.
I'm shooting these
see,
fuckers.
Shooting these fuckers.
We ran out of somebody's cage.
Fuerzas enemigas detectadas. A todas las unidades. Disparen a voluntad. ¿Dónde
se metieron? Shots fired. Unidads engaging the cartel.
Good, take them out, bros. We'll just be chilling. Oh shit.
Target down.
They still don't see me, right? They see me now. Fuck, dude. No. Okay. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh shit. All right. There's like very little of them now left.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Hold on, bitch.
Roger, target acquired.
Wait, is that a helicopter?
Ready to fire. Enemy down.
Okay. Oh, look at these fuckers, dude. Oh my gosh. Alright, bro. You know what? Fuck this, dude.
I'm calling for indirect fire.
Roger that, Koopa. Shots out.
I have no idea. Boom! Boom! I'm gonna fuck this captain up. They just are getting the fucking
just say the word.
Destroyed, bro. They have no idea what's hitting them.
Target
shit, I didn't wait.
Target marked.
pop your fucking head out. That works. These guys coming out? They sure the fuck are. Alright, no problem. No problem. We're just gonna let them do their thing, bro, until there's nobody left. Fuck! Shit! Oh, son of a bitch, bro.
Tango to mark. What's the word?
Fucking kill them all! I can't believe. If you could die, that'd be great. We need to just chill, guys. Just hide. Until they forget about us. You know what?
Right. Position. Right. Target's marked. Just say the word. Eyes on the target. Good to go. Scratch one.
Alright, boys. Can move in just a tad. I need to actually GTFO right now because they're trying to fuck us up. Prime example.
Target set, ready to assault.
Hurry, please.
Got the target, ready to fire. That guy's history.
This dude's like, fuck, bro. I hope I can shoot through glass. Fuck. You shitting me, right? Oh my lord. Alright, bro. Fuck. Where is this fucking doucher? Where is his buddy? Let's say, how do I get upstairs? Alright, we need to get this guy quickly. Oh, how the fuck? Oh, shit. Hello?
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario has left the building. Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up. I bet like we drove him through it. Come on, man, stop it with that shit. Made a choice.
We need to check the body. See if he's got anything on him.
All right.
Hey, got a suicide note. Bowman, this is Nomad.
We found him. Time to go. He's dead. Yeah, he did.
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the labs in Okoro. Guess the shame of failing his grandfather was just too much to take.
Head out here by the mountain. Now this.
Guess he wasn't quite the fuck up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected him to. It happens sometimes.
You do this sort of thing a lot?
I do whatever it takes to get the job done. Same as you.
Wait. Stop. Hi.
I call the rebels for some direct fire.
Let's see if they die. Oh, what?
That's a kill.
Yeah. Die. Hey, shoot your foot! This dude's a champ. Alright, we need to go, dude. Can I just go in the pool?
Innovation versus what? Experience, technology versus tradition, youth versus age, la gringa versus el yayo. I had been hoping they would complement each other, but they could not get along. They were too different.
I have been producing cocaine this way for years.
That's exactly the problem.
Our product was so good, the demand was only increasing. We couldn't keep up. I don't care how you do it. Science, tradition, or voodoo. Just make more. or I'll find someone that can.
I am Jesus. Oh shit, okay, I'm not Jesus. Okay, time to go bye-bye. Yo, this dude's got the right idea. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's go. And we outie. We outie, bro. Oh, shit, dude. Hey, if you could stop, that'd be great. Stop, that'd be great.
Open fire.
Yeah, just come with me, come with me. Oh, come on, stop it! Stop. Barrel roll.
A truck full of medicines from the rebels. I want you to take it back and get it to Katari's people.
Shit,
I'll make sure it's out to good use.
Right, how far is it? Oh my gosh, it's so far. That's okay. Away, bro. Flying away, dude. Dive.
See ya.
Parachute.
Got some hostile intel. Alright. We need to get these vaccines to Katari's people ASAP. Let's get inside the outpost, find the truck, and haul ass.
Haul ass, that's right, baby. Alright.
Eyes on the package. Time to collect.
Did I say we just go in there and just jack it, bro?
Sniper, top of the tower.
Damn, this guy's got mortars.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Yo, eyes on the ground. There, by the truck.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Sniper up in the tower.
There's actually quite a bit of them. Another fucker here. All right. Are you fucking kidding me? I would have been so fast.
Target's marked. Standing by for go order.
Oh, fuck.
Copy.
Fuck.
Target marked.
He was getting too close. Thank you. probably... I need to get up there. Can I just climb? No. Alright, no biggie. We'll go... around... Damn, dude, they just don't want you to climb. Fuck. Shit. How far do I have to fucking go? Yeah, my boys are like, yeah, this guy's fucking stupid.
In position, target's marked. Just say the word. Target marked. Ready.
Fire! I guess we're just gonna walk up in on these bitches.
That's a kill.
Back on.
I want to mark this guy. Oh shit. That was close. Alright, these guys are getting way too close, bro.
Roger, target acquired.
Shit.
Eyes on the target.
Oh no.
Engaging hostiles.
That works.
Pulling drone.
Shit.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
Yeah, I know, bitch. Think I want to get shot at? Hell no. Maybe I should spend some skill points. Oh my gosh. What do you got? Like? Oh, I got a new handgun? Sweet, I think Rex, dude. Okay. Hip fryer, no, I don't care. That's, I don't have it. Wait, can I get that? No, okay. Make the drone faster, cool down. No, I don't want that. I want C4, what's this? Use that though. Thermal vision, but no, that's not happening. Oh my gosh. Alright. Physical, no pain. Car shield, what? Quiet running. Bullet resistance. That. Oh my gosh. That's probably useful. What about? Revive speed, no, I don't really care about that. I'm gonna do the speed. No, fuck that. Okay, we'll do that one. God damn it! Stealth? No. Cooldown? Yeah. That works. Fuck it, I don't care. Alright, boys. Who's fucking throwing grenades and shit, dude? You bitch. Alright, fuck this, bro. I didn't want to do that. Oh my lord.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Okay.
Hurry. Say the word.
Alright. Kill those guys. Kill that guy. This gun, dude. Not a good gun, bro. Kill that guy.
Frag out.
Genie. Frag out. Get some. Fuck. Oh, shit. No! You fucking kidding me? I wanted my pistol, bro. Yeah, the fuck took you so long, dude? Gosh, okay. Everybody, vamonos.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Esperanza Santa Clara
has donated millions of dollars and hundreds of pounds to aid the people in
the world. Oh, boy.
In the province of La Cruz.
Oh, boy.
Como saben ustedes? People there suffer through the tragedy of a devastating...
Guys?
Then they had to suffer through what? The dignity of being a
guys.
Human.
What? 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 Let me say that again. What? What do you mean my vehicle was destroyed though? But you know, you know what? You know, sometimes I just don't know. You know, fuck this, dude. Parachute, bro. Oh, boy. Of course. Oh, my gosh. That means if I die... I'm fucked. Slow, dude. Alright, so change plans. We're rushing in that bitch. Mortars, shooting. Shebang, dude.
Enemy out.
Yeah, bro, we're just gonna fuck him up. What did I? Oh shit, I didn't spin this yet. Oh, maybe. What? Whatever. Alright, let me, let's see here. What is just, that's pretty boss. Well, do that one, and then, look at that, nice and pink, dude.
Got a crap all by his lungs, right by the mortar.
I don't care. Well, you know, I am gonna mark these little fuckers.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Just because.
Baby makes it. Sniper up in the tower. He makes
damn,
five.
This guy's got mortars. Eyes up, gun turret.
What?
Just spotted one with some machine guns.
This is my truck. What's my escape route? I'm gonna go this way, and then go that way. Okay. Oh, what? Whoa.
Drag it down.
Tango's a monk. Standing by.
This gun is legit, dude.
Good to go.
Take him out.
Hey, I don't need that, sir.
Tell me where.
Near the truck.
I mean, we're gonna try to do this right, but fuck. Yeah, fuck this.
Engaging.
Oh, look at that no scope, dude. Fucked up. That's all I gotta say to you, bro. Shit! This gun's got a lot of ammo, bro. I don't know what this is gonna do.
This lists the location of a cartel combination they're awarded to some guy who killed a few rebels.
Oh no, oh no, 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 no! Oh, okay. They can help me. I'm okay with that. Oh, this guy's not attacking.
What took you so long? Frag out. Get ready. Fire.
Fuck him up. Fuck him up, guys. We getting this truck and we getting the fuck out of here. Shit. Alright, well, the guy's dead anyways. Hey. Let's... Fuck it. Ah. Shit.
Mark it down.
Yeah, fuck him up, boys. Fuck him up, boys. Who the fuck is shooting mortars? Alright, I got him, boys.
Frag out. Get some.
Stop with that mortar shit. Alright, we ready to get in this bitch? Come on, boys. Hurry! Fuck it, I don't need you guys. Fuck! Alright. Hello! Boink.
This is your gun. You've all known me for a long time.
Oh, Lord. Alright. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Just hop out, hop out. Fucking hop out, dude. Just mortar these bros. No! My truck! My truck, man. Shit. Fuck. Ah. Ah. Disappointment. This fucking appointment to myself. Time is 4:03. Come on. Okay. Let's try this one more time.
We got hostiles in the area.
Alright. Can I go up there? Alright. Oh, no, 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 no. Not already.
Hang back. That tango might spot you.
Fuck. Nice back roll, dude.
Drone is airborne.
Alright, so... That douche
target carrying submachine guns.
That douche, that douche, that douche, that douche.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Some I got fuckers over there. Fuckers okay, over there.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
There.
Sniper up
there.
In the tower.
Fuckers over there. Tiger right here. Where are they, dude?
Tango's marked. What's the word?
Kill them. Oh, wait.
I've got the ready to engage. No target. Repeat, Tango, no target.
What? Oh, no. How am I supposed to... Can I... Oh. Cheating the system. Oh, shit. Shit, guys. Y'all are crazy.
He's history.
Right in his heart, dude.
Get down before they see you.
What? Oh. Right in the frickin' face, bro. I'm gonna sink shot.
Target's marked. Good to go. Ready. Call the shot.
I'm afraid that they don't try to fucking come over here. Wasn't there a prick right here?
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Yeah, I know.
Got the target. That's one less bad guy.
What about him? Don't worry, boys. I'll kill him. Right in his penis. Right in his... Not penis.
Target marked.
Shit. Oh, fuck. Shit.
Target acquired. Steady. Can't go down.
That was close.
Enemigos a la vista. Coordinando el ataque. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Oh, fuck me.
Mortar, get to fucking cover.
I'm getting to fucking cover.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Give me a second, bro.
I've got the target. Say the word.
What?
I'm shooting these fuckers. Kill confirmed.
Who is shooting? Wait, did I just get rid of my other gun? Or did I just gain that gun? Oh, I just gained it. Okay, well, that's cool. Now give me this gun back. Alright, dude, you know what? What the shit? What the shit? What? What? I'm so confused. Why couldn't I shoot him? Some bullshit, man. Yeah, boys, just fuck them all up.
Fire.
Roger.
Oh, my lord. Yeah, that gun blows, dude. These guys are just eating the bullets. We need her AK, the pink, because we're fucking awesome. Alright, come on, guys. Pull, there's a pull. Alright, Okay, now we just need to go, dude. Actually, you know, I'm gonna learn from my mistake. And once these fuckers stop, they're gonna get dapped up, dude.
That tank was dead.
We're in a target poor environment.
I'm calling for indirect fire.
Clear on my side.
We're good now.
Katari, the snowman. We've got the package you asked for. We're delivering it now.
This truck is awful.
Drive carefully. The glass half-fields containing the vaccine are very fragile. Take a turn too quickly and...
I get it. We'll be careful. Nomad out.
Oh, sure.
My grandma, I want to give a big shout-out to all the women out there with mustaches. That's right, ladies. You know who you are. And I know we got more than a few down here in Latin America. Oh, yeah.
I know a lot of you are. Oh my gosh, this is so nerve-wracking.
So you don't leave the house looking like some young cholo showing off his peach fuzz. I appreciate female grooming just as much as the next guy. I mean, the worst. Down south, and there's just enough stubble down there for you to think that you're eating.
Oh, I almost flipped. I almost flipped.
That perico can still appreciate a lady with a little soft and fuzzy under the nose. Like Frida Kahlo or something. It's a little detail. A signal that, you know, sometimes means the wombat's just plain hairy. But sometimes, it means she's got a little more horsepower in the engine, you know what I mean?
Shut up. Oh. All right, we're on the road now, which is good. Oh my gosh, almost there, don't fuck it up now. I can't see what's in front of me. Excuse me. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, that works. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I almost flipped. That was a close one, mate. That was a close one, not gonna lie there. Okay. Oh my gosh. Wait, what? I gotta go through that shit? Hopefully they don't try to kill me. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Don't shoot me. Alright, boys. We did it!
Nice job, Hotshot.
Thank you, baby.
You've done a number of Santa Blanca's share of the cocaine market, and liberating that hospital and those vaccines saved a lot of innocent lives.
Thanks.
Well, we aim to please.
The cartel may dial up their efforts to make up for lost revenue.
Maybe, but if they're not signing paychecks, they're losing loyalty.
You know it.
Nice gun, bro. Alright, that's it. That's all she wrote.
We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Don't tell me what to do.